Ex Domi working on his French and very excited to be a new member of the Montreal Canadiens. He's going to wear number 13 as well, you know, sort of paying respects to his old man's friend, Matt Sundin. Interesting.
I love it. I love it. If you got a problem, go talk to his old man. Or actually, the way we saw Max Domi drop the gloves a couple times, you may have talked to him, but I like it. You know what? That's what I love. I love hearing when players have their favorite player growing up, and it influences either their number, maybe a certain type of equipment they wear, the way they play the game. I love it. You're going to Montreal and you're going to represent Matt Sundin. That's awesome.
I know, and such a like storied rivalry too. It just adds a little bit more feistiness to it, I think. But what do you think Domi brings to the Habs lineup?
Speed, determination. I think anytime, and I was a young player that got traded early on in my career. And when you get traded, you ask yourself some questions. Where am I going? Where am I at? Where am I going? How am I going to get there? I think those are questions all players ask themselves, and this is an opportunity. It's a big opportunity for him. He knows, he pays attention to where this team's at and where this team is going, and it's going to rely a lot on players like that taking the next step. I think there is another gear that Max Domi can get to. He's got this personality, though, that I think will be fine there. That's why I think that not every player is made to play in Toronto or to play in Montreal. They can't handle it. But this kid, you see him, he's pretty smooth cat. I think he'll be all right.